Alabama, and he's well down. But he's not. We're sort of. My wife the other morning, that Tuesday morning, we left and headed up, and we started this whole trip in Roanoke Tuesday night. And my wife got up, and she made biscuits and gravy and stuff like that. And Kym don't eat gravy, so.
She wasn't happy either.
Yeah, she told me never bring that foreigner in here.